We've been here at Hop Valley for just over a year. We've grown pretty rapidly. We went from doing probably close to 10,000 barrels last year, and we're probably going to go to 50,000 barrels this year. It's important that all of our beer is kept cold for quality control reasons. All of our finished product to stay at that temperature so we can ensure that our customer is getting the best quality product. We're used to using an older type of thermometer laser gun. May not be as accurate. I can point your gun 5 feet away or a foot away, and it's going to read the same temperature no matter where I put it. It's nice to visualize the heat as well. He's checking temperatures on tanks, making sure that our glycol is at a proper temperature to make sure our tanks are staying cool enough. He also uses it for some machinery parts that are maybe overheating that he may not know about other than by feeling by touch. The glue pots read anywhere from 250 to 300 degrees. It's important for him to check those things to make sure that those temperature gauges are actually reading accurately when we're sealing our boxes or when we're opening our boxes to be erected. It's important for our coolers to be cold. It's important for when the beer comes across the line to our production runs that it's as cold as possible so that we're giving our customers the freshest beer possible. They're some of the best beers I've ever had in my entire life. And I've drank a lot of beers.